Perdana Menteri Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak mengucapkan selamat Hari Ibu kepada semua para ibu termasuk ibu beliau Tuh Puan Rahah Mohammad Noah dan isteri Datin Seri Rosmah Mansor.
Datuk Seri Najib yang kini dalam rangka lawatan kerja ke China memuat naik ucapan itu di laman rasmi Twitter beliau.
All of us should show our deep gratitude and appreciation to our mothers because they have brought us up, they've shown a lot of love, they've devoted themselves to us, and it's only right that we should show our appreciation to all the kindness that they have showered on us over all these years. So once again, a very happy Mother's Day to all mothers.